Just kill critics, who got a government of rich shit.